again, digs it out, goes to Matheson. Matheson to Letang. Letang cutting it over to Blueger. He scores! Teddy Blueger! And what a feed from Letang. It's 1-0.
Well, the mobility of Chris Letang, he's just so fluid on his skates. He's able to go in on the backhand. Take a look, it's just puck Matheson, his skating ability around the blue line. And then Letang turns it forehand to backhand, has good vision to find Blueger. On the backhand, he gets it by the stick of Bobrovsky, who missed the poke check. And Bluger's got the finishing touch, and the Penguins are up by one. Boy, look at the way he used his right leg, Letang, to protect the stick of the defender from poking the puck off his stick. Just so good. And the Penguins are able to capitalize.